What? Oh wait, did I hear a concreto? I probably heard a concreto. No! Oh, okay. I have it equipped. He can't say I didn't try. Oh no, I didn't have a trick. Many times he has been through the best. Thank you.
He's got me blocked. I'm dead. Got him, Death. He's got me blocked. Little pussy.
Yeah, he got you blocked a long time ago, man. I thought you already knew that.
He's talking to my guys. Challenged IHMC. I invited every single IHMC to our lobby. You know
I did
what,
too.
Y'all back out. We're done. We don't fuck you up. We don't fuck you up, God. I'm done. You're a loser. Period. Have a good day. We're not gonna sit here and keep fucking you up, dude. You're garbage. And you're garbage. I don't see how anybody can run under you.
And then when we get back in the lobby, I'll teach Controlo how to do that one thing.
What?
Oh, how I got my up and atomizer and the force weapon normally. Alright, let me turn off my. Yeah. Control, you hear me?
Yeah.
Alright, so basically all you had to do was go to your phone, go to the internet, and then you were supposed to go to Foreclosure Maze Bank, and you go to your clubhouse, and you go to Renovate, go to Club Name, and then pick a different color for your club name, and then Renovate. And then you buy that, and it automatically purchases it. After that, you X out all that, and you'll have all your weapons whenever you're in the lobby, whenever you need all your weapons aren't there. And you'll automatically have all your weapons. That's how I got them. But you gotta pick up all the ammo for them. Just to use them. Nah. Yeah, I don't even know how I got an auto aim in the first place. Seriously. I was in free aim and I was getting used to it, but as soon as I got back in this fucking auto aim, it messed me up. I'm gonna leave online and I'm gonna go change my settings.
Take a look at that screenshot.
Oh shit, I forgot I was on there. I was recording that shit.
Hey, Dark.